ask me, Kevin Smith, and many years ago I made a movie called Clerks, and I won't stop talking about it, not since 1994, but I'll tell you, I've grown as a filmmaker since then. That's why my latest movie is called Clerks 3, man. The trailer starts right now.
That's how we did it in the 90s, son!
Can't catch my breath, man.
Really? Should I try mouth stuff?
What is this, a Tinder date? Get off of me. Oh, shit.
Mr. Dante!
I need an ambulance at the quick stop!
Saved my life, man. Wish I had a life worth saving.
What are you talking about?
Sit around and watch the same movies over and over.
I always thought you could have made a cool movie.
You're right. I'm living on borrowed time. No more watching movies.
I'm gonna make a movie!
What's the movie gonna be about?
It's about him working here.
Meta.
Everything in the script is something either me or someone I know said.
I'm not even supposed to be here today! Maybe Jay and Silent Bob could be characters.
Jay and Silent Bob are like C-3PO and R2-D2. They've been here since the first movie, which was the last time they were cool. But they've been with the franchise so long, they still give them cameos and put them on the lunchboxes.
Snoochie Booches!
Please tell me
why! I believe in you.
You should put in that stuff you used to say about the Death Star contractors.
Get sued by Disney?
No way.
Your
pants.
What the hell is this?
I added a scene where you get shot.
I'm not letting you kill me off in the third act. What if there's a sequel?
A sequel? What am I, a hack?
I think it needs more weed.